Yeah, then we can see the next question. 2843x plus 15y is equal to 300, and 3622x plus 45y is equal to 9. Purpose solve the same. We can apply the same method as discussed previously. You can see the constant range 300 and 900. So if you take the ratio, it will be 1 by 3. 300 divided by 900 is equal to 1 by 3. Is it possible? We will try to correlate something. Is it possible to get the same ratio in this function? If you divide these two, you will not get this one. But if you divide coefficient of y and the coefficient of y in equation number 1 and coefficient of y in equation number 2, then 15 divided by 45. 15 divided by 45 also will get 1. So if you are able to get this ratio, then we can blindly we can say that x is equal to. If you get the value of x equal to 0, we can substitute in any of the equations, then we can find the value of y. 15y is equal to 300, y is equal to 300, right? 15. Hope this is clear for you. Thank you.